across the street at the dentist office.
He goes,
Kayla's gonna be late for the minute to get off the
highway. Look at you go! How? He had it caught in his hair, buddy. It was caught in his hair. Did you get it? Grab, pull on it. Pull on it. Here it comes. Here it comes. Connor, what do you got in your mouth, bud? Tootsie Roll? Shake it.
Did
everybody get one?
Layla? Grayson?
Grayson's trying to.
Well, hi. Hi.
Hi. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh, hold on. Across the street.
He goes. He's economizing today, which is going to keep him stronger later in the year. Strikeouts and whatnot are nice. What's better are wins and a lower ERA. Michigan ends up winning the UCLA Regional, winning the Super Regional.
Joe,
and yesterday, Michigan,
just that.
In the first game of the College World Series in Omaha.
Work's gone. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Prayers they are answered. Look at him up there. He's sitting there. Cutting it down from the top. He said he's going to make a totem pole. Yep. Yeah, maybe. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, hey, two kites. Two kites. Oh, here we go. Yeah, yeah. The fork is gone. All we have to do now, well, all he has to do now is cut the pieces down and then cut them up. Good job, honey. You did great.
What about Canada? Why is there not a border between us and Canada?
Because there's not a lot of drugs that come in from Canada. Pick those pieces up. Joseph, pick the pieces up that go to that snorkel. Get the other piece.
I don't know where the other piece went.
Well, you took them apart. Find it.
I know, the man went in the water. Better see where it went.
Quit it. Put him in the bucket. I just said to put him in a bucket and you just threw it in the water. You're in trouble. Told ya it works, Cambria. Look at her. She's like, hello. Have to go to the bathroom. Going back around. No one's listening to me, so I'm just going to go off somewhere. There's your dangling, Cambria.
I'm trying to swim.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
You enjoying yourself, Joe?
Yeah.
Aw. Be nice.
My world.
Tweens and teenagers. That's what you get. Enjoying my summer. So why wouldn't you throw it out of the pool?
What?
Why wouldn't you throw it out of the pool?
Because I want to throw it down because...
Good God. Oh my goodness. So hot. I can't see.
What is that? Joey, Jace, hey buddy.
Look it. Hello, Dad. Don't taste good or what? They're not good or what?
Still got one more.
You like them?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? Good. They taste good? Yeah, buddy. You don't like them?
Did you hear that train?
Why? Did I hear what?
How it stopped. It was like...
I think that was a semi maybe. Going by.
It sounded like a scream.
Wow. I didn't hear it.
You can see the Big Dipper in the front.
Where, babe?
You can see the Big Dipper in the front.
Where?
Huh.
Been a minute. Bring it to a close, dude.
You could have got on it and sit right beside James. Picture right there because I don't look. Yawning.
Yes. Oh, that's adorable. Love, love, love. I need that picture printed.
Look at that.
You're tired, baby.
Vincent.
We're ready, buddy.
Can't wait till 6 on the dot.
Oh, I'm not even.
No, come on, because I'm recording it.
Come on,
dude.
I like how you have a second arrow just in case.
1 minute. You ain't gonna. You gotta hit it the first time too, Vince.
Mariah, you gonna do
that's
it?
Like, that's like. No.
Is it 6 o'clock yet?
Oh, it's almost there. I'm trying to get him doing it, girls.
Yeah, hopefully you get it.
I'm trying to get him getting this with Kayla.
Brian, make sure you're not in her mom's way.
Okay, sorry.
Well, she could have whooped your ass for it.
No, I'm not going to do that.
You're
waiting
until
it's almost there. It's 6 o'clock.
Go for it.
Come on. You got 1 minute.
This, buddy.
Oh, I better not be blue.
You better knock it off.
Stop!
Joseph!
What?
What did I just say?
He's still trying to hit me.
You're hitting me! Stop!
Leave him alone.
I told Jace to get off.
No!
Don't argue.
Stop!
Joey, quit hitting him.
What are you doing? I told Jace to get off. He's been on every day since noon.
I don't know why you want to argue.
Stop!
No way. Dave, shut up.
Mom, right when I try to shut up, you just try to hit me.
God, so freaking annoying. Look at me, how ugly I am. This is dark circles from them.
Yeah! I'm everything I am.
hot dog? Say Fia. Say hot dogs. Hot dog. Okay, so here's the turkey. Yep, before we cut it, this looks good. Already started on the pie. Started on that. Mac and cheese. We got stuffing. We got, I don't even have to take that off. You know what that is? Mashed potatoes. And this is very hot. Of course, green bean casserole. Our gravy. And our noodles. Different kind of noodle this year. Yeah, buddy. Why are you barking? Does that freak you out? Sophie, hey, you're out of control. Sophie, hey, whoa, hey. You're out of control. What are you doing? Okay.
I know.
Happy New Year's, everybody. Every year.
And I go, what do you mean?
I call my grandma.
Why wouldn't he? Why would he call and tell
But I haven't gotten to call her in the last 3 years.
Well, now, only 22nd, if he ain't here. She goes, well, he's screwing you over then or something.
So I miss her.
And I go, yeah.
And I even try to call her tonight, knowing her number doesn't work, but I wanted to try it out anyways. And it still didn't work. So, anyways. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Joseph, happy birthday to you. Blow out the candles. Yay!
Oh,
woo!
Oh, what'd you wish for? Not good, because you didn't get nothing.
All right, buddy, go ahead. Here's your gift from Mom. Nothing real big, but... There you go, buddy. I got you two new pairs of sweatpants. Yes.
Nice.
And I got you a...
Gift card.
Two?
Walmart.
Walmart. Just 20 bucks. Yeah. But that's all right.
All right.
And then Dad has his birthday gift. Go ahead and open your card. Read your card.
There you go.
What is that?
Copperheads.
Copperheads?
Yeah.
For what, buddy?
I don't know.
What's it for, Dad?
Do you don't know?
No.
You throw those at birds. So you can kill them. Or.
What's he got, Dave?
You can put them in this!
Dun dun dun! What is that, buddy?
A Legacy 1000.
What's that? A BB gun? How about that, buddy? Look at Mom. How about that? Happy birthday, buddy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alrighty then. Good afternoon, everyone. Krabby Patty 1, Krabby Patty 2, Krabby Patty 3, and then there's me. But you can't see me because I don't know how to turn this thing around. But anyhow, I'm working on 3 projects. I got the little bunny, there's his arms and his belly, his ears, his little head. And then I'm gonna finish this little blanket here that I started and ran out of yarn. Then I had to order some more because they couldn't find it anywhere. Always make sure you have enough. This yarn was a gift for Christmas from my daughter. I had 2 rolls, thought I had enough, and then I didn't. Couldn't find it anywhere. So then I had to order it online. Then, of course, my blanket that I've been working on, y'all know about. Don't know if you can see me, but have a good, blessed Saturday. Stay safe and infestation free. Peace out. Thank you. except he didn't have his bink. Hey, little man, you are so perfect to me.
I'm good, man. I got the touch.
He will never.
You are so perfect to me, Gabe. And I love you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is my boob.
I love you, Mr. Gabe. You are my love.
It's crazy. Do you notice how she has the blanket so the binky doesn't fall away from his mouth?
Yes.
Someone's gonna get their butt kicked. They're not supposed to be doing that. I'm gonna kick their butt. No. Someone's gonna hurt themselves. What are you guys doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Huh?
You're gonna get in trouble.
What?
I caught you.
Huh?
What? Huh?
What?
I'm gonna crack your butt.
Huh?
Huh? What? You can't hear me?
What?
I'm gonna crack your butt. I know you can hear me. Oh, I'm gonna crack. What?
Why are you making such a big deal?
Oh my God. Crack their butts. I'm gonna crack their butts. Cracking their butts. Cracking their butts.
Yeah, whatever.
Sophie girl. She like your toys? Sniggle it? That's what you should have been named. Sophie. Sophie. Sophia. Hey, what you doing? Hey, oh, I'm not good enough? What? What are you doing? Come with a toy, stop girl. Cocoa bean. Cocoa bean. Cocoa bean. Get a cocoa bean. Get a toy, cocoa bean. Get a toy. What are you doing? Oh, yeah? You going to talk to Mimi? Yeah. Go talk to Mimi. Hi, sweetheart. Where are you going? Where are you looking at? What do you see? Mr. Gabe. Mr. Gabe. What are them boys doing? What are them boys doing? Are they being silly willy? Are they being silly willy? Yeah. Yeah.
Private investigators going through the traffic station.
What are you doing?
Station,
so we what are you doing? The computer and I'm going to get you.
A few months after Chief Michael Redder
Gabe.
Hands over the
he was laughing a minute ago.
Friend, Barry
oh, boo!
Redder noticed an alarming difference in Krischer's attitude towards Epstein.
No, he's not doing nothing.
Creature had all but said he's going to Chief Michael Ryder.
What are you going to do?
And then suddenly the teeth seemed to go over the investigation, at least on the side of the state attorney who's supposed to be prosecuting this. With Mr. Fisher along the way.
You going to laugh?
State attorney's office started.
Are you going to laugh at me?
Witnesses.
Are you going to laugh at me, me?
These victims.
You going to laugh at me?
Most of them received financial compensation.
I almost got me a layup. I almost got me a layup. Yeah.
With an adult.
I think I'm just scaring them. Not really making them laugh.
Able to really convince.
Boo! What was that? Shut your mouth. You dumb dog. I'm not going to get you to laugh this time. I'm not going to get you to laugh this time. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Are you going to laugh? Are you going to laugh? Are you going to laugh for me? Do I have to ask Goofy? I got to act Goofy, don't I? I got to act Goofy. What are you doing? Are you going to laugh? Good morning, Mr. Good morning, Mr. Gay. Him's a happy baby. Him's a happy baby. Yes, a man. Yes, a man. Him's talking. Are you talking to mommy? Good morning, mommy.